Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Any regrets now?
Don't make me run.
She'll be around here.
Got eyes on him.
Man.
You can't beat us off!
Holy shit!
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean.
Lady Juroki doesn't want to be disturbed.
Shit, he's armed. That can't be possible. There! Downstairs!
Better on you.
No freaking way!
Crush you. Down before someone gets hurt. Want some more? Stop this meaningless crusade here. Juroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
Nobody outruns their path.
That if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. Birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
The darkness itself, we must first embrace it, for the shadows of the past consume us whole.
Yeah. The mind is like an iceberg.
It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to. you defeated death itself.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Come on!